Kind of special. Get up.
Was it just like this right?
Shot, that's where it's stuff like that. Things that we need to work on. stuff like that. So I think this week overall, I think the fact that I ended up winning as well, kind of dicing the game. No, the schedule is going to stay the same for me. I enjoy playing out here. It's a lot of fun. And if you're playing well, I continue to play well. You know, and for me, the schedule is not going to change as much. Just to relax a little bit more.
I found a way to be quiet.
A lot. It's something I've been working with my psychologist since before. And it's only down kind of rubbing in. But I think overall it's just realizing how important the mindset is and how important the focus part of it is when I'm playing golf. And I tend to be very technical in my golf swing. And in the last year and a half, I've let that go quite a bit. And funny enough, in letting that go, my swing has actually gotten better because I've gotten quieter mentally. And so I think overall the golf swing is good enough to win out here. Obviously, the way I played this week was an example of it, but the fact that I was extremely quiet and very calm playing the whole week was even more extraordinary for me.
Well, it was really funny watching. Congratulations on your second year.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys.